Yes, everything is running. Alright, this is Man in the Black Hat.
And Game Collector.
And we're back for take two of episode two of Undertale, where we have reached Snowdin finally. Yay.
Yay, we get to meet goofy skeleton people.
Yay! Okay. I do believe we want to go to the inn first.
I thought it was the shop.
No, I'm gonna go to the inn.
Okay.
Snowed Inn, Snowden's premier hotel. 19 is 80G. How much money do I have? $131. Yeah, we're not staying. Tough glove, manly bandana. It has abs on it.
The mandana?
Bicycle, eat it twice. Cinnamon bun. Buy the mandana. And we'll exit.
Also, there's one benefit from doing this game over a second time. Every time you died the first playthrough over...
You mentioned that last time.
I don't remember mentioning it.
Well, you did.
Well. Okay.
I'm sure you'll mention it again next episode. Fresh face around here. That's because you can't get fresh faces. Yes, I'm here by myself. Ruby says food, library has information. Take a nap at the inn. Wacky skeletons, okay. They just showed up one day and asserted themselves. Why is there ellipses between that?
I don't know.
You know what? We're done. Bye. She's a rabbit, walking a rabbit.
That's not weird at all.
Lady over there, something about her disturbs me. I wonder what it could be.
We'll find out the even weirder stuff later.
You're a kid, I can tell, because you're wearing a striped shirt.
Lol.
Yep. Checks out. If something's wrong, a skeleton will tell a fish lady about it, and that's politics. That is my expression right now.
Frisk face?
Frisk face.
Child of Brock.
Same same menu, the same people. I want new drinks and hot guys. Okay. Human food different from monster food? Things like spoil. You eat it, it passes all the way through your whole body. Disgusting. I'd love to try it sometime. He doesn't touch the stuff.
I wonder why.
She's rude, loud, and beats up everyone who gets in her way. No wonder all the kids want to be like her when they grow up. Put out a line for some girls today. Someone told me that there are plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm taking that seriously. I'm literally going to make out with a fish.
I'm pretty sure the fish doesn't want to make out with you.
Once again, my expression right now. Playing poker against itself. It appears to be losing. Again! More! About it. That's a good point. Huh. Ah, to be young again. The world sure felt boundless. You're gonna make me be the human again, are you? Let's play Monsters and Humans. Okay. Ah, what a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I'll hear it again. Ah, my patience rewards me. Okay.
Ice Wolf really wishes he had some pants.
Yeah, I bet. Welcome to the library. Yes, we know, the sign is misspelled. A look in your eye. You're someone that has difficulty solving Junior Jumble, aren't you? I love working on the newspaper. There's so little to report, we just fill it with comics and games. When I was younger, my teachers gave me word searches when they ran out of assignments. I thought they were a waste of time, but look at me now. I'm the number one word search creator in the entire underground. Bye now.
I just realized that the librarian looks to be like the same monster race as Alfie's.
Yeah. Mailbox overflowing with unread junk mail. This mailbox is labeled Papyrus.
Oh, we know the one full... we already know the one filled with junk mail belongs to Sans, considering.
Yeah. It's locked. Locked from the inside. Yemen, allow me to tell you about some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another pasta lover, the admiration for another's puzzle-solving skills, the desire to have a cool, smart person think you're cool. These feelings, they must be what you are feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way.
Bullshit.
After all, I am very great. I don't ever wonder what having lots of friends feel like. I pity you, lonely human. Worry not, you shall be lonely no longer. I, the great Papyrus, will be your...
User left your channel.
No. No. This is all wrong. I can't be a friend. You are a human. I must capture you. Then I can fulfill my lifelong dream. Powerful, popular, prestigious. Alliterations. That's Papyrus. The newest member of the Royal Guard. Papyrus blocks the way.
Attack 20. Defense 20. He likes to say, Papyrus is preparing a bone attack. Let's see, what was it? Insult then flirt or what?
Flirt.
What? Flirting? So you finally revealed your ultimate feelings. Well, I'm a skeleton with very high standards. Oh no! That humility! It reminds me of... myself! You're meeting all my standards! Let's date later, after I capture you.
Papyrus is thinking about what to wear for his date.
Oh no! Let's date later, after I capture you!
Papyrus is thinking about what to cook for his date. To flirt, but to no avail. Seems acting won't escalate this battle.
Just keep clicking mercy from that point onward.
So you won't fight? Then, let's see if you can handle my fabled blue attack. You're blue now. That's my attack.
Best music ever.
You're blue now.
I wonder what I should wear.
Papyrus dubs MTT brand Bishy Cream behind his ear.
What? I'm not thinking about that date thing. Now.
Papyrus dabs MTT brand anime powder behind his ear.
Hold up longer to jump higher, jeez.
Dabs MTT brand cute juice behind his ear. Beat one half of the bicycle. HP was maxed out.
Yeah, don't make me use my special attack! guitarist death, MTT brand attraction slide behind his ear.
I can almost taste my future popularity.
Papyrus death, MTT brand beauty yogurt behind his ear.
Papyrus, head of the royal god!
Papyrus realizes he doesn't have ears.
Papyrus, unparalleled spaghettior!
Ow.
Ow.
Papyrus is rattling his bones.
Undine will be really proud of me!
Papyrus remembered a bad joke Tan told, and is frowning.
The king will trim a hedge in the shape of my smile! Ow.
Papyrus whispers, Unicycle.
My brother will... Well, he won't change very much.
Papyrus is trying hard to play it cool.
I'll have lots of admirers, but... Ow.
Papyrus is cackling.
Anyone like me as sincerely as you? Ow.
Dick! Smells like bones. Meet one half of the bicycle.
Someone like you is really rare.
Papyrus is preparing a bone attack.
And dirty might be kind of hard.
Ow. Papyrus whispers,
After you're captured and sent away,
Papyrus is rattling his bones.
Who cares? Give up!
Ow. Ow. Fuck it. Tank my way through. Papyrus is rattling his bones.
Give up or face my special attack!
Just great. HP maxed out.
Yeah! Very soon I will use my special attack!
Ow. Papyrus is preparing a bone attack.
Not too long and I'll use that special attack!
Papyrus is rattling his bones.
It's your last chance before my special attack, I swear, totally. Not gonna go back on it.
Papyrus is trying hard to play it cool.
Behold, my special attack. What the heck? Watch my special attack! Hey, you stupid dog! Do you hear me? Stop munching on that phone! Hey, what are you doing? Come back here with my special attack! Oh well. I'll just use a really cool regular attack.
Virus is getting regular. Ready? You read that one.
Several seconds by, remember?
I was talking to the audience.
It is an absolutely normal attack. Ow.
I must go. My people need me.
Well, it's clear. You can't defeat me. Yeah. I can see you shaking in your boots. Therefore I... the Great Papyrus. Electrogrant, you pity. I will spare you, human. Now's your chance to accept my mercy. No! I can't even stop someone as weak as you. Undyne's gonna be disappointed in me. I'll never join the Royal Guard, and my friend quantity will remain stagnant. Really? You wanna be friends with me? Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for you. Wowie! We haven't even had our first date. We've already managed to hit the friend zone. Who knew all I needed to make pals was to give people awful puzzles and invite them? You taught me a lot, human. I hereby grant you permission to pass through, and I'll give you directions to the surface. Continue forward until you reach the end of the cavern. Then, when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's the magical seal trapping us all underground. Anything can enter through it, but nothing can exit. Except someone with a powerful soul. Like you. That's why the king wants to acquire a human. He wants to open the barrier with soul power. Then us monsters can return to the surface. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach the exit, you will have to pass through the king's castle. The king of all monsters. He is... well... he's a big fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. I'm certain if you just say, "Excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, can I please go home?" he'll guide you right to the barrier himself. Anyway, that's enough talking. I'll be at home being a cool friend. Feel free to come by and have that date.
And off he goes. And Fritz face.
And this is the character that prevents you from doing genocide.
Yep. I have a feeling I'm going to be Fritz facing a lot.
Frisk facing or Fritz facing?
Fritz facing. Twitch is having issues. That might explain the inability to stream. But, hey, we're streaming now, so who gives a fuck, right?
Yep.
Use the box.
snowman piece goes in. Ooh, I better pick up another bicycle before I go.
Yeah, you probably should. And probably put a Cinnabon in there for later at the hotel.
Good idea.
I are smart.
Oh, I've run out of gold.
Well, you can always go back out into the snowfields and wait for a random encounter out there, I think. Unless you've cleared this area already, in which case you're gonna have to go to the next area.
Hold
after
on.
That date, of course.
Something's happened. HPSF EXE stopped working. I don't care! Fuck off! Okay, cinnamon bun has been put away. I'm just gonna tank it. Yes! That is exactly Fritz face, Mizu.
Fritz face? Instead of Frisk face. Oh my
came
god!
Came back to have a date with me. I must be really serious about this. I'll have to take you someplace really special. A place I like to spend a lot of time.
It's a dirty sock with a series of notes on it.
Sans! Please pick up your sock!
Okay.
Don't put it back down! Move it!
Okay.
You moved it 2 inches! Move it to your room!
Okay.
And don't bring it back!
Okay.
It's still here!
Didn't you just say not to bring it back to my room?
Forget it!
And of course, the physics book.
I'll get to that.
The joke book with the physics book in it.
This is my brother's pet rock. He always forgets to feed it. As usual, I have to take responsibility.
Rock is covered in sprinkles. It's a joke book. Take a look inside. Inside the joke book was a quantum physics book. You look inside. Inside the quantum physics book was another joke book. You look inside. There's another quantum physics book. You decide to stop. You touch the couch. It makes a jangling sound. You find a bunch of loose coins inside the couch. You got 20G. Fuck yeah.
Oh, I think you can buy that bicycle now.
Yep.
Oh, it's my favorite game show!
It says, stay tuned for a new program, MTG.
What? It's usually better than this. This is just a bad episode, don't judge me. That's the trash can. Feel free to visit it anytime. My brother always goes out to eat, but recently he tried baking something. It was like a quiche, but filled with sugary non-egg substance. How absurd.
He baked a cake.
Or a souffle.
Impressed? I increased the height of my sink. Now I can fit more bones under it. Take a look-see. What? Catch that meddling canine! Curses! Sans! Stop plaguing my life with incidental music! Aha! Interested in my food museum? Please, peruse my culinary art show.
Half the fridge is filled with containers all labeled spaghetti. The other half contains nothing but an empty bag of chips.
Wow, being a good host is a real workout. A classic image. Always reminds me of what's important in life.
The door is locked.
That's my room. If you finished looking around, we could go in and do whatever people do when they date. Hey, those are all the attacks I used on you. Great memories, huh? Seems like it was only yesterday, even though it basically just happened. The internet. I'm quite popular there. I'm just a dozen away from a double-digit follower count.
Oh, wait, what? Oh, water.
Glug, glug, glug.
Minus two followers. How do you even get that?
Of course, fame has a steep price. A jealous troll has besieged my online persona, always sending me bad puns in a goofy font.
Could it be Comic Sans?
Ba-dum-pam!
There are no skeletons inside my closet. Except me, sometimes.
Clothes are hung up neatly inside. Aw.
That book's one of my favorites. Advanced Puzzle Construction for Critical Minds. The next book's another one of my favorites. Peekaboo with Fluffy Bunny. The ending always gets me. Isn't that flag neato? Undyne found it at the bay. I think it's from the human world. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why would a human flag have a cool skeleton on it? Well, I have a theory. I think humans must have descended from skeletons.
Hey, Papyrus, guess what? I have a skeleton inside me. Oh, my!
Oh! That sounds like a Sans pickup line.
It is.
Ah, yes, action figures. A great reference for theoretical battle scenarios.
Theoretical, you mean?
Theoretical battle? What's a battle?
Ah!
How do I have so many? Well, let's just say they're from a chubby, smiling man who loves to surprise people. Yeah, that's right.
Who's Santa. Totally, who's totally not a goat man dressed up in a Santa suit.
Mm-hmm. Action figures of many sexy robots.
That's my bed. If I ever get to the surface, I'd like to drive down a long highway. Wind in my hair, sun on my skin. Of course, that's just a dream. So instead, I cruise while I snooze.
Hair. Skin.
What?
Frisk face.
So, if you've seen everything, do you want to start the date?
Yes.
Okay, dating start!
Dating start.
Here we are, on our date. I've actually never done this before. Don't worry. You can't spell prepared without several letters from my name. I snagged an official dating rulebook from the library. We're ready to have a great time. Let's see. Step 1. Press the C key on your keyboard for dating HUD. Wowie! I feel so informed. I think we're ready for step 2. Step 2. Ask them on a date. Ahem. Human, I, the Great Papyrus, will go on a date with you.
Yes.
Really? Wowie! I guess that means it's time for part 3. Step 3. Put on nice clothes to show you care. Wait a second. Wear clothing. That bandana around your head. You're wearing clothing right now. Not only that, earlier today you were also wearing clothing. No. Could it be? You've wanted to date me from the very beginning. No. You planned it all. You're way better at dating than I am. No. Your dating power. Don't think you've bested me yet. I, the Great Papyrus, never been beaten at dating, and I never will. I can easily keep up with you. You see, I, too, can wear clothing. In fact, I always wear my special clothes underneath my regular clothes. Just in case someone happens to ask me on a date. Behold! Yeah, what do you think of my secret style? No! A genuine compliment! However, you don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. Therefore, what you just said is invalid. This date won't escalate any further. Unless you find my secret. That won't happen.
It's under his hat, remember?
My hat! My hat! My hat! Yeah! Well then, you found my secret. I suppose I have no choice. It's a present. A present just for you. Do you know what this is? Spaghetti! That's what you're thinking, isn't it? Right! But oh so wrong. This ain't any old plain old pasta. This is an artisan work. Silken spaghetti, finely aged in an oaken cask. Then cooked by me, Master Chef Papyrus. Human, it's time to end this. No way this can get any further.
Take a small bite. Your face reflexively scrunches up. Taste is indescribable.
What a passionate expression. You must really love my cooking. And by extension, me. Even more than I do. Ah! No! No, no, no. Human, it's clear now. You're madly in love with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time that I told you. I, Papyrus. Boy, is it hot in here or is it just me? Oh, shoot. Human, I'm sorry. I don't like you the way you like me. Romantically, I mean. I mean, I tried very hard to. Because I thought if you flirted with me, then I was supposed to go on a date with you. Then, on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I would be able to match your passion for me. But alas, I, the great Papyrus, have failed. I feel just the same as before. And instead, by dating you, I have only drawn you deeper into your intense love for me. A dark prison of passion with no escape. How could I have done this to my dear friend? No, wait, that's wrong. I can't fail at anything. Human, I'll help you through these trying times. I'll keep being your cool friend and act like this all never happened. After all, you are very great. It'd be tragic to lose your friendship. So please, don't cry because I won't kiss you. Because I don't even have lips. And hey, someday, you'll find someone as great as me. Well, no, that's not true. But I'll help you settle for second best.
You just got friend-zoned by a skeleton.
A skeleton who wants the friend zone.
Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me anytime. Platonically. Well, gotta go.
Yeah, announcer voice. K.O.
Now we can talk to Sans. And by extension, the Great Papyrus.
And I never have to do that voice again, not for a long time.
Thank God. Mine is better anyway.
It is. It's genuinely better.
I don't remember. Mizu, did you hear me doing the Papyrus voice before? At least a sample of it?
But you don't remember. Well, do it again.
Okay. Oh, whoa. My microphone was like way in the wrong place. I'm trying to think of a good line to say. Oh, right. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear, the Great Papyrus!
Constant flushing sound. All that gives my life validation is explaining the echo flower. No one can know. Never trust a flower. That's one of the constants of this world.
Yeah, especially in this game.
Yo, are you sneaking out to see her too? Awesome. She's the coolest, right? I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here. Haha.
This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard, over and over. The sound of rushing water fills you with determination and the urge to pee. What? Haven't you seen the guy with two jobs before? Fortunately, two jobs means twice as many legally required breaks. I'm going to grill beef. Wanna come?
Yeah.
Well, if you insist, I'll pry myself away from my work. Over here. I know a shortcut.
Fast shortcut, huh? Hey, everyone. Hey, Sans, weren't you just here for breakfast a few minutes ago? Nah, I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour. You must be thinking of brunch. Here, get comfy. Whoops. Watch where you sit down. Sometimes weirdos put whoopee cushions on the seats. Anyway, let's order. What do you want? Fries or a burger, guys?
I go for the burger. Sans is liable to drench the fries in ketchup.
Well, fuck yeah, then. Hey, that sounds pretty good. Grilby, we'll have a double order of fries. So, what do you think of my brother? Of course he's cool. You'd be cool too if you wore that outfit every day. You'd only take that thing off if you absolutely had to. Oh well, at least he washes it. And by that, I mean he wears it in the shower. Here comes the grub. Want some ketchup? Nah. More for me. Which he proceeds to drink.
Yep. But if you said yes, he would drench the entire... The cap would fall off and it would just drench the fries.
Anyway, cool or not, you have to agree, Papyrus tries real hard. Like how he keeps trying to be part of the Royal Guard. One day, he went to the house of the head of the Royal Guard and begged her to let him in, be in it. Of course, she shut the door on him because it was midnight. But the next day, she woke up and he was still waiting there. Seeing his dedication, she decided to give him warrior training. It's, still a work in progress. Oh yeah, I wanted to ask you something. Have you ever heard of a talking flower? So you know all about it. The echo flower. They're all over the marsh. Say something to them, and they'll repeat it over and over. What about it? Well, the Papyrus told me something interesting the other day. Sometimes, when no one else is around, a flower appears and whispers things to him. Flattery, advice, encouragement, predictions. Weird, huh? Someone must be using an echo flower to play a trick on him. Keep an eye out, okay? Thanks. Well, that was a long break. I can't believe I let you pull me away from work for that long. Oh, by the way, I'm flat broke. Can you foot the bill? It's just 100,000 G. Just kidding. Grilby, put it on my tab. By the way, I was gonna say something, but I forgot. Frisk face while I prepare some food of my own.
Yep.
And it's good music. And cured time. That's what y'all are gonna be hearing in the background, the cured going. Alright. Continuing on. The library.
Also, the music that was playing in Grilby's also plays inside the house.
Yeah.
That's the name of that music is just called Sans.
Yep. Sans' theme.
Saying this correctly, and I'm probably wrong, because why would I be right about something if it's not Transformers related? I believe it's a remix of Megalovania.
I don't know. Ooh, hello. There's a tutu laying on the ground here. Will you take it? Take it.
It's your new armor.
Armor defense 10. Finally, a protective piece of armor. Equip the old tutu. Take the bandana and put it away. Swore I saw something behind that rushing water. Yeah, that's the clue to go get the tutu.
Yep.
Oop, the light has changed. I'm not gonna voice Papyrus.
And I can't voice Papyrus because...
We know this. 3 minute delay. 30 minute delay. 3 hours delay! Wait, are we on dial-up or something?
No, we're trying to catch a plane.
In Dallas. All the cheese.
All the cheese. In a parallel universe, Sans drinks bottles of cheese.
I mean, granted, this makes Undyne look like a villain.
At this point in the game, she kind of is. Actually, with the exception of Sans and Toriel, every character that you're first introduced to is introduced as a villain. Until you beat them with the power of friendship.
Because friendship is awesome.
That's funny, I thought friendship was anime.
Could be worse, friendship is magic. Feeling of dread hangs over you. But you stay determined, man. Oh, wrong kind of dread. feeling of dread hangs over you, but I am the law.
Wow, I have a top spinning on my palm right now.
Neat. Did I just what?
I don't know, did you just...
Aaron flexes in. Flex. You flex. Aaron flexes twice as hard. Flexing contest? Okay, flex more. Ow. I did what, Mizu?
Referring to the fact that you referenced the show. Yes, she was talking about the reference to a show that may or may not have both friendship and magic in it.
Friendship is magic, or the Judge Dredd reference?
Hello?
Hi.
Audio?
Ring.
Oh, there we go. My headset decided to go completely mute all the noise.
Just dialed every number sequentially until he got you here. Oh my god. It can be both, yes. Yes, I'm wearing a dusty tutu. Click. Wishing room. Washua.
Wash you soul.
Ow. Get up. Get up. There. There. Spare. Damn, 25 gold.
Yeah, the farther in we get, the more money we get.
Yes, it's covered with monster remains. Check wall. Huh. Well, once I get the Tammy armor, all my worries will be done.
Yep. The only other thing you want to equip with the Tammy armor is the burnt frying pan. And in case you've forgotten what that does, it basically makes all of your healing items even better at healing.
Yeah. More Undyne.
Time to flee!
Run!
Ow! Ow!
Ow!
Nope. Nope.
Undyne, you can go fuck off.
Ow, ow, ow. Nope.
Could say she's being a giant bitch. At least you made it to the little part where you get a reprieve.
No kidding.
Yo, did you see that? Undyne just touched me. I'm never washing my face ever again. Yeah, like you ever washed it before, kid. Man, are you unlucky. You were standing just a little bit to the left. Yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. Fuck. This cheese has been here so long. A magical crystal has grown around it. It's stuck to the table.
Why does that sound like it would be in some sort of video game? Like, other than this, like a piece of cheese and a magical crystal that's on the end of a staff.
Knowing the mouse might one day extract the cheese from the mystical crystal, it fills you with determination. Thinking about getting into the telescope business. It's normally 50,000 G to use this premium telescope, but since I know you, you can use it for free. How's about it? Give you a full refund.
Wah, wah, wah.
What's a star? Can you touch it? Can you eat it? Can you kill it? Are you a star?
Oh, right, and then there's the star puzzle and the thing with the
Yeah.
Let me look that up. I completely forgot about that, because that's coming up in a little bit. Unless you're at it now.
Mizu, you had to go through the entirety of that section with Undine on your tail with just Solid Snake's bandana?
Damn.
Gotta admit, that's kind of badass.
Yeah, no kidding. The other thing is, did you actually take any damage while fleeing from Undyne? That's, if you didn't, that's even more badass. Also, I got jelly beans at the grocery store today. Clearance jelly beans.
Okay.
Jelly beans, but because they were on clearance, I got two. Because it's after Easter.
Do we have clearance, Clarence? What's your vector, Victor?
Vector the crocodile. Sanic Ball? God, that was absolutely hilarious. And thanks to the both of us, we got Wild Card 9 addicted to that.
Ring. Creating the view is very murdery.
Yep.
I love how that's a noun now.
Murdery is a noun. Actually, it seems more like an adjective. Mizu is tempted to stream Sanic Ball. Do it, but only if everyone is playing as Vector.
But what if I want to play as Knackles?
What about Bat the Rogue?
Give me!
Give me the ting! You know the ting! The ting, man!
No. Smells like a muscle farm.
Ew.
Ow.
Crap ton of gold.
Mm-hmm.
God, I discovered one of the best memes now. The history of Japan. It's a 9-minute video that covers most of the history of Japan. Or some of it. And one of the lines is... God damn it, now I just forgot the line. Creepy tentacle.
Onion-ton!
Animal eyes!
Frisk face.
Mizu knows what I'm talking about.
Try it! No, come on, try it! No, come on, try it!
Set everyone quiet. It is the second time.
Shrine hides in the corner, but somehow encounters you anyway. Tone deaf. Too ashamed to sing her deadly song. Toot.
It's Hub.
Almost that song. Shrine follows your melody. Much more comfortable singing along. Yay!
Shiren is also adorbs.
Mm-hmm. Only the first 8 are fine. Okay.
Let me pull up the thing since I have it. It's neutral, up, right, neutral, down, down, right.
Neutral, upright, neutral, down, right.
Down, down, right.
Neutral, upright, neutral, down, down, right. Okay.
Neutral, up, right, neutral, down, down, right.
There's a piano here. Neutral, up, right, neutral. Legendary artifact. Will you take it? Take it. Carrying what? Drop the dog, right?
Yep. Funny thing is that if you try to call Toriel while the dog is in your inventory, you'll hear her phone ringing. Because the dog absorbed her phone.
Yeah.
To give the statue the umbrella. Statue is actually the clue to solving the puzzle.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there it is.
Yo, you got an umbrella? Awesome. Let's go. Man, Undine is so cool. She beat up bad guys and never loses and never afraid of anything. If I was a human, I'd wet the bed every night, knowing she was gonna beat me up. So, one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of a flower. The king, we had to call him Mr. Dremurer, volunteered to donate his own flowers. He ended up coming to school and teaching the class about responsibility and stuff. That got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undine came to school? She could beat up all the teachers. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person. Oh look, it's Disney Castle. I told a friend once with the music part so hard. His music puzzle was driving him nuts and he wouldn't proceed until he got it. He had me give him the answer and then that happened and he just sat there for about 10 minutes staring at the screen.
Because the game just gives him the answer.
Yo, this ledge is way too steep. Yo, you want to see Undyne, right? Climb up on my shoulders. Yo, you go on ahead. Don't worry about me. I always find a way to get through. Damn. Ah, what? Why I no able move?
This part is just demo. Oh, fuck.
The second there, I wasn't able to move at all. I think it's because for some reason I got clicked off.
Yeah, that probably was the reason.
Oh.
Remember to leave the second astronaut ice cream in the box this time. Unless we really, really, really need it.
Why?
Because it takes up space in your inventory, and it stays there permanently, unless you actually come back to pick it up. Considering you do need to use at least one health item right now, probably.
Yeah, I do. Ceiling of the cavern. Occasionally, a piece of trash will flow through and fall into the bottomless abyss below. Viewing this endless cycle of worthless garbage, it fills you with determination. Okay. Cover the edges. Regular training dummy. Beat it up?
Nah.
Stare into each other's eyes a moment. Now kiss.
Now kiss. Always watching.
Too intimidated to fight me, huh? I am the ghost that lives inside a dummy.
my cousin used to live inside a dummy too, until you came along. When you talked to them, they thought they were in for a nice chat. But the things you said, horrible, shocking, unbelievable, it spooked them right out of their dummy. Human, I'll scare your soul out of your body.
That dummy blocks the way.
Most of the boss music in this game is really great.
Doesn't seem much for conversation. No one is happy with this. Ow! You dummies! Watch where you're aiming your magic attacks! Hey, you! Forget I said anything about magic! Beat you and take your soul.
Matt Dummy's doing an armless ska dance.
I'll use your soul to cross the barrier. Is hopping mad. I'll stand in the window of a fancy store. Mad Dummy is hopping mad. And everything will want to be mine.
It's amazing that you gave this boss Nappa voice.
That dummy is getting cut all over the dialogue box.
Huh? Yeah, I guess I'll avenge my cousin.
That dummy's getting... Yeah.
What was her name again? Whatever, whatever, whatever! Foolish! 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 Fable! 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 Hey, guys! Dummies! 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 Remember how I said not to shoot at me? Well, failures! You're fired! You're all being replaced. Now you'll see my true power. Relying on people that aren't garbage. Dummy bots, magic missile, the darkness. Aha! Dummy bots, try again. Bots, you're awful. final attack! Ow.
Woohoo!
No way! These guys are even worse than the other guys! Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? I don't need friends. I've got knives. I'm out of knives. But it doesn't matter. You can't hurt me and I can't hurt you. You'll be stuck fighting me. Forever! Ah! Ow! The heck is this? Ah! Acid rain? Oh, forget it. I'm outta here!
Sorry, I interrupted you, didn't I? As soon as I came over, your friend immediately left. Oh no, you guys look like you were having fun. Oh no, I just wanted to say hi. Oh no. Well, I'm gonna head home now. Feel free to come with if you want. But no pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries. Just thought I'd offer. Hey. My house is up here. In case you want to see. Or in case you don't. You feel a calming tranquility. You're filled with determination.
Blaps the nuke.
Oh. You really can't. Sorry, I wasn't expecting that. It's not much, but make yourself at home. Oh, are you hungry? I can get you something to eat.
Do remember
this is a ghost sandwich. You want to try it?
You attempt to bite into the ghost sandwich.
You phase right through it. Oh. Never mind. After a great meal, I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage. It's a family tradition. Do you want to join me? Okay. Follow my lead. Here
we go. Prepare to be one with the cosmos.
You'll lie down as long as you don't move. So, only move around when you want to get up, I guess.
Thank you.
Dude, what was in that Cinnabunny? Okay, getting up. Well, that was nice. Thank you. Computer's internet browser is open to a music sharing forum. Could Napstabluke be on Napsta?
Maybe if it still existed.
Oh. That's my TV. There's a show I like to watch on it. Sometimes. I'm gonna keep working on that mix CD. This CD is labeled Spooktunes. Play it.
Remember to ask him after you're done playing, like, each music track.
Oh, a classic spook tune. They don't make songs like this anymore. This is labeled Spook Wave. Dang, that ambience. It's like my whole body is being spooked. This is labeled Gulliday music. Oh, this one. Once you learn the lyrics, it's hard not to sing along. It's a spider web. Flyer for a bake sale on it. It's a snail. For some reason, you can't help but wonder what it tastes like. Snail, snail, a long journey extends in front of you. Snail, snail, reach far and stretch beyond the horizons. Snail, snail, so snaileth Sambul. I've been long overdue for a second house. The snail is counting dollar bills. Awkward. I'm working right now. I mean, welcome to Bloop Family Snail Farm. Yeah, I'm the only employee. This place used to get a lot of business, but our main customer disappeared one day. Now it's just some hairy guy that shows up once a month. Really, I'm working. I don't want the boss to get mad at me. Especially since I'm my own boss. It's a living! Doesn't seem like anyone's home. So how'd you like my Napstabluke?
Pretty depressing. It works!
Dog residue. Hurt, beaten, and fearful for our lives, we surrendered to the humans. Some of their greatest magicians sealed us underground with a magic spell. Anything entering through the seal Only beings with a powerful soul can leave. One way to reverse this spell. A huge power equivalent to 7 human souls attack the barrier. It will be destroyed. This cursed place has no entrances or exits. No way a human could come here. Remain trapped down here forever. Need a hot drink. Give me a minute. Say hello to Temmie.
Hi! I'm Temmie! Hi, I'm Timmy. This is my friend, Timmy. Hi, I'm Timmy. This is my friend, Timmy. Hi, I'm Timmy. Don't forget my friend. Hi, I'm Bob.
Bob.
Oh, humans, such a cute! Tim, watch Egg. Egg will hatch. Tim, out, parent. Tim heard human allergic to Tim. That okay, Tim understand. Tim, also allergic to Tim.
Mushroom dance! Mushroom dance! Whatever could it mean?
It symbolizes my inner torment, trapped here by my hyphae. My struggle to pull away, my struggle to escape, but alas, to no avail.
Remember to talk to Temmie after she's broken out.
It's hard-boiled.
Statue of Tim. Very famous.
Very! Hi, I'm Temmie.
Okay, it says the same name as you. You feel something. You're filled with determination. Take out the tough club, put in an ice cream, jack a toy knife, put in the unicycle, manly banana, put in the bicycle.
Hi! Welcome to the Tim Shop! Hi! I'm Timmy. Hi! I'm Timmy. Us Tims have a deep history. Yeah, yeah! Go to Tim Shop!
Now talking to one of the game designers at this very moment.
Whoa! You got bandages! I have the bandages! But I gotta pay for garlic!
Santa, we want pancakes! I kept my pancakes for a huffy one!
No.
But... Okay, get my pancakes for $1.90!
People calling.
What?
Sometimes she calls it cool leg.
Now he's fucks. Doggers it.
Actually, you have enough to do the farming with the glasses now.
I'm aware of this. Want to still show the dog residue trick.
Fair enough. Remember to always hold on to one.
Hi! Welcome to the Tim Shop!
That's the dog residue trick, because go to the item and use the dog residue again. Infinite money!
For now, it's good for getting at least 100, or not 100. You use it to basically farm up 300G, and then you can, well, do the thing. You can also farm money more efficiently with, with the glasses.
Yep. And that's what we're gonna do now. You feel something. Yay for grinding. See, we gotta pay for Tammy's colleague.
And after that, we have to buy Tatem armor.
Yeah. This may be a two-parter.
Or it can be done off-camera.
Yeah, I'll probably do it off-camera after I show off,
Le glasses tree.
Well, not just Liglassi's Greek. Ow.
Also, the Tem armor. Or, no, wait, that'll take the grinding first.
Ow. We're not going to show the grinding to not show the grinding.
Whoa there! I've got some neat junk for sale.
Also going to need the the CT in Crabapple, too, I think. I know you need the CT, I remember that. But we'll worry about that stuff later.
I'm going to show us getting the Kalig. And then I'll probably break and do some stuff off camera. Come back for the next episode and start off getting the Temmie armor.
Right. That's a good idea, Mizu. Off-screen the Temmie shop stuff. Because this is like the most grindy part of the game.
Shouldn't take more than two or three shots. Now, to be fair, if I die, it's not going to matter much because I'll just make the Temmie armor that much cheaper.
Yep.
To a certain extent. I've already lowered the price quite a bit.
I think it was like at 1200.
Something like.
The actual cheapest you can get is 750, but that, the death grinding is a lot, it's just as bad. One step closer to making the Temmie armor cheaper, again. Or how many steps, whatever.
That was a new attack.
That wasn't really a new attack. We saw that last time. It's just that we don't encounter that enemy often enough. Probably you forgot.
Kill me. Try this again. I didn't want to do all the grinding now.
Well, perhaps it's time to save and grind the rest of this off camera.
Perhaps.
Considering the direction this is going in.
Got one. Got two. Got three. Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Okay. We'll do this last shipment. Switch to a different game. So, before we get to the end of this, what game do you guys want me to play? Obviously,
we can wait for an answer.
Obviously, we're not going to do Subnautica, but availabilities: World of Warcraft, 1-100, with Godbrush Threepwood. More Metal Gear Solid 5. Or maybe something else that we can discuss later on Ski.
I wouldn't mind seeing Godbrush 3-foot. Considering I was the original co-host for for the Monkey Island series.
Yeah, Guybrush Threepwood.
Yeah.
Ow.
I love Gabi, yes.
Ow.
Just tank it. Tank it.
Tank that shit!
Yes!
Speaking of, have you quit playing the Final Fantasy LP?
No.
Oh. Just haven't been able to record it?
Yeah.
Something? Okay. Speaking of, as soon as I asked, it's like, wait, how much is Final Fantasy VII up for Steam?
Pretty damn cheap, actually.
How much could I actually... Could my PC actually frickin' run it?
Yeah.
Huh. I mean, the alternative is, if I can't run it, at least I have the original copy for the PS1.
Watch this shit.
Oh, God. Check this shit out! Oh, crap.
She forgot her face! Tentac from Kulig! Can learn many things! Learn to sell an item! Yeah, yay! Welcome to the Tim Shop!
And we're about to find out how much. What?
Look at the price!
I can't because I accidentally closed the tab.
It's 8,000 G!
What the fuck? I thought it wouldn't get transferred over! This shit! Probably going to switch to Gobbins.
Talk about Timmy armor.
Tim armor so good! Any battle becoming easy victories. But Tim thinks if you use armors, battles wouldn't be a challenge anymore. But Tim have a solution. Tim will offer us scholarships! If you lose lots of battles, Tim will lower the price. So if you get a tough battle and feel frustrated, then buy Tim armor at last resort. And Tim armor is so good, you probably should only buy it if you really need it.
Let me go check.
Still 8,000.
I know.
Boy!
You feel something. You're filled with determination. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, this is episode 2 of Undertale. I'm going to off camera the grinding necessary to get the Tim's armor. And when we come back, we'll be just before we get the Tim's armor. And that'll be whenever I can get to it.
You have to die 18 times to get the price down to $12.50.
Yeah. That's gonna be a pain in the butt.
25 times to get it down to $7.50.
Yeah, rate of diminishing returns. Anyways, thank you everyone for watching, whether it is live on Twitch TV or on YouTube later on. Thanks for Mizu for joining us for this stream of Undertale.
We're going to be switching over to World of Warcraft for the next stream, but those of you on YouTube, you will see that one on a separate day. Anyways, this is Man of the Black Hat.
And Game Collector.
And we'll see you next time for more of whatever. Later.